I guess we couldn't be friends with the owners of Club XO for too long before they have encouraged us to take part in a class. So today, Amy and I get to do a lovely class with Paul called The Athlete. We're really looking forward to it.
I would just like to side note, we got signed up for this.
Okay.
I want to throw that in there. Nominated, signed up, happy.
Yeah, we were voluntold that we would be taking this class. I have no idea what to expect. I guess we'll find out.
Okay, let's go.
We have officially signed in to the class. I think we're the first ones here. We're really eager.
Eager beavers. Feeling intimidated as we read this sign over here of all this jargon that I don't know what it means. Narrow grip TRX row. Kneeling OHD B press, kneeling pull downs, core, balance board, sand row with DB curl, single leg deadlift, plate jack, bird dog, basketball.
A bird dog.
I understand the deadlift.
I don't know.
Feeling very intimidated and out of our element.
To watch the clock.
I don't want to watch the clock, I never count.
Hi.
Warm up, kick my ass. Within the routine.
Do you want to give somebody a thumbs up? Yay! That is where the Chiefs train. Officially training to be Chiefs. Yeah,
I guess it's totally realistic.
Right? Yeah. We can't just call ourselves part of the Chiefs fam if we don't do the training too.
Yeah.
Now we can.
I would highly recommend The Athlete.